Congratulations, Glendale, class of 2020. You did it. All those papers you wrote, formalized, memorized, and projects completed are worth it, as they have prepared you for the next set of tasks and challenges in your life. I know this is not how you expected to graduate, but who else could say they graduated during a global pandemic?
Now more than ever, we've seen the importance of human kindness. This is the world in which you will embark for the next journey in your life.
Although this time has started with complication and obstacles, you will find that when you overcome this phase by working diligently, with passion and positivity, the possibilities of what you can accomplish are limitless.
So in the years to come, you will find yourself putting out fires, figuratively, maybe even literally, and helping those in need. You will meet new people, maybe start a new business, or work in healthcare.
No matter what path you choose in life, make sure to do something that you love. Meet each day with excitement and look forward to conquering all obstacles you may face.
And now it's time to go out there and show the world what you can accomplish. Congratulations, class of 2020.
To Glendale's class of 2020, I just want to say congratulations. You made it. This is quite an accomplishment, and you should celebrate. But from here, it's a journey forward through life that will be extremely exciting and rewarding. I will just tell you that it may not be always what you do, but it's the relationships that you make that will make all of the difference in your life. So make good relationships and enjoy them, and good luck, your future is bright.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations on your well-earned and deserved success, and best wishes for your next adventure. Even though graduation looks a little different for you this year, the achievement is still the same. Never stop working, never stop learning. We're proud of you, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.